Here we are. It's going pretty smooth, yeah? Ooh. Speed! Mad dodge with a bullet! It's a new watch strap. Day! Yakuza Kiwami 2! Majima Saga Chapter 1! Wow, that was fast, man, damn! Hey, there's Terada. You know, since I'm playing this after the main series, I'm probably gonna talk about spoilers for Yakuza Kiwami 2. And this guy acting like a real boss, huh? Terada, 5th chairman of the Tojo clan. Damn! Alright! Do the patriarchs hate him? Bro, that guy looks like an older version of Daigo, bro. He does, yeah? Uematsu. He looks like Daigo's older brother or something, man. He's even got the same suit on or similar suit on. Complain after you bring in some real money. Why would a patriarchs hate each other, man? This guy only shows up for this DLC, man. Ibuchi. What is this, Yakuza 6, man? Look at them themes. Blood transfusion based on a bill. What you going on about, man? All he had to say was the people that bring in money get the position. Yeah, right now. How you doing, man? Is he still the right hand man? Because he was the right hand man for Yayoi. And he's sitting on the right now. Clan captain's empty spot. Oh no, it's not Kashiwagi yet. Yeah, I swear that guy looks like Daigo, man. I never thought about that, yeah? How many people did Kiryu piss off by picking Terada as the 5th chairman? He's an outsider, he's from the Omi, now all of a sudden he's the leader.
Oh!
Who making the most money?
Ooh,
I see someone rock bottom at the bottom. Rock bottom at the bottom. But someone's at the bottom, bro. Compared to that mountain at the top, look at that little Majima! I know what happens next, but Majima! Uematsu's making the most. He's making enough money than nearly everyone else put together. Don't count Ibuchi, and he's making the most money big time. I hear him, man. The man should be here, right? But he's late. Come on, man, where are ya? I think Kashiwagi knows what's up, yeah? There he is! Dragon Engine Majima! Can't wait to play as him again, man. Man walks in smug, singing a song. And he's sitting on the captain's seat! Look how smug he is! Majima!
Oi.
Where's he supposed to sit normally? Ooh! Went from happy to serious. Bring it in! This guy's struggling with the amount of how many kilos that is. That's money, bro. Ooh. Is that Kamuro Hill's money? That's gonna bring Majima to the top. Get to the top. Nah, that guy's mad. Majima smart. You see the guy clench his fist? Hell yeah, it's gonna be Majima. Hey, you can't complain, man. You had the whole speech on whoever brings the most money gets to, gets to make the decisions. Now Majima has the most money. Ooh, the dog's gonna get ya. What do you mean, table the issue? All three of you said whoever has the most money becomes the captain. Majima walks in with the most money and is our captain. Oh, this is me. Hell yeah, this is me. How you doing, Majima? Dragon Engine Majima. Oh. Can I get into the combat? Wow, look at Majima's jacket when you run. Oh, I think it's the same as Kitty. Oh, you got something to say? Hey, how you doing? Yajima? Yajima and Majima. Man, Majima in a small ass car. He ain't even got a seatbelt on. Oh wait, this is before Daigo becomes chairman. Damn, so should I be talking about the spoiler? I will, man. I put up the spoiler warning already, man. Majima being the clan cap. Wait, who's clan captain when Daigo takes over? Is it Majima? Or is it still Kashiwagi? There we are. Majima does not like Terada. Oh, that's why they called it off. They don't want Majima. Majima's too young. He acts like Kiwami Majima now. I'm gonna go find a parking spot. Let me get into the combat, bro. What? They didn't drop Majima at the gate. Now I'm going to the gate, man. Come on now. What? Oh, come on. They could have at least dropped me off at the gate, man. Hey. You wanna start a fight? I wanna get into the combat. I mean, it's a watered down version compared to Yakuza 0, but at least we have it, yeah? Alright, Majima. Mysterious assassins, come on! Ooh, the mad dog, bro! One, two? Is that a dude? Yes, it is! That's the same combo I used, wasn't it? Oh! Woo! Damn, what happened to my health bar, bro? One, two? Oh no, give him a three hitter. One, two, three! There we are! Ooh. It's so slow compared to- Ooh! I've got the spin! Oh, do I have the counter? Come on, man. Oh. Hey! Are they gonna talk? Man, what's going on with your sideburns? They're coming after Majima's family? Man, that was the worst fainting I've ever seen. That's worse than The Dark Knight Rises, man. Well, maybe not. Go to the family office. Where is Majima's family office here? Oh, is it Kamuro Hills? Okay, Majima. Oh, I can't pick up weapons? Oh, is this Majima's battle theme? Come on now. Ooh, nice dodge. There we are. Ooh. Couldn't even see that guy. I need to learn Majima's moveset again, man. Ooh. There's the counter! Give it a stab! Wait! Majima's family! Is it Uematsu? Oh, there's a Nishida! This is Majima's main guy, bro! It was the Uematsu family.
Huh?
Alright. Is this the family office? Or is it gonna- Wait, I don't think there's a long battle for Majima, yeah? Whoa! Look at that shot! Blood! Were they assassinated? Then it shouldn't be Uematsu- Man's dead! Damn! How they gonna do Daigo's older brother like that, man? Wait, the blood is still dripping! This is fresh!
Uematsu.
Ooh! Hey, Majima Saga Chapter 2! Prodigal Son! Hey, it wasn't me, man!
Majima-san.
It wasn't me! Man, look how smug this guy is! As simple as that. Somebody shot him. I mean, that's true, but damn. But it's too obvious.
He's
saying you did it. There we are. Oh yeah, I heard this character was voiced by Kashiwagi looking out for Majima. Damn. But yeah, what I was gonna say was this guy's voiced by a popular character in JoJo,
yeah?
Aye! Disrespecting Kashiwagi. I still want to know how you got your scar. Majima's mission for the game. Find the killer. I mean, does no one else see how suspicious this guy is? What? Are you gonna jump me on Tojo Clan headquarters? Is that what's going on? Any chance of going back into the family is gone if you attack me here, man. How much damage does the spin do, yeah? Come on! Oh, not bad, not bad. Oh, do I have the heat action? No, that's the same. I think I need a full heat bar, yeah? All right, one combo. There we are. I missed it. Come on now. Ooh, another one. Here we are, Majima. Nice. Spin it up. What? Oh, how did I do that? Oh, it's a backwards dash. Look at that. That's crazy, man. Ooh. I'm not doing a lot of damage, huh? Look at that. One, two, three. You're out of here. No. I don't know how to play Majima, man. There's no move list. Damn. Hell yeah, he's too strong. And if you jumped Majima here, the Torjo is gonna jump you. So I don't know what you guys were thinking, man. Oh! Kashiwagi giving us a lead? Name and location. Is this the florist? Yes, it is the florist. Is the florist actually in the cutscenes? I really hope he is, man. I can't remember if he was. Oh! The florist is in this cutscene, man. Damn. Wait, Majima's isn't DLC yet. It's a separate campaign. It doesn't look like the florist. Alright, it is. I don't know, man. You got cameras everywhere. I mean, he has a camera in New Serena. When Kiryu found out Rena was a traitor, guy really has a camera in there. Purgatory. Oh, this is before Kamuro Hills. So once Majima does get Kamuro Hills, oh, he's gonna bring in money. I don't remember the Flores giving purgatory over to Majima, man. Damn. I saw Majima just walked in and took it, bro. He has does he have the footage of the killer? There's Majima. What's with this music, man? You gotta rewind. There we are, rewind. Who walks out? Ooh! It's your worker, Majima. Majima's pissed. Ooh. Acting outside of the boss's orders. Alright, Majima's reputation is on the line. Because one of his family members killed the guy. Wow, they just went straight to Sword. There's the crab. We're back in Yakuza 0. Yeah, but this campaign is awfully quick, man. And they're relative. I forgot how many chapters. I think there were 4, yeah? Oh, delinquents. I still need to test out the combat system, man. Oh! There it is! Ooh! Damn, not as good as Yakuza 0. But it looks great, man. Look at that. Ooh! He says the same line. I could have sworn there was thunder in the Yakuza 0 version, yeah? Come on! There we are! Double finisher! Ooh! I thought he straced past him. Spit it up! Spit it up! That guy could have crunched me! There we are! Alright, give this guy the parry, man. Come on, Majima. Nice! What's going on with his body? That guy's an actor, bro! Oh, no! You can't go to Club Sunshine. Club Sunshine's around here, and it's blocked off. What the hell is this? Oh, let me fight one of these guys. Hey, that's him, yeah? Hey, how you doing? Everyone's talking about Majima. The one that beats people half the day. Sword 10. What the hell does that say? Strong arm? Oh! Started off spicy, Majima. He got up ASAP. Come on. The moment he moves. Ooh, nice cat. All right. Rev it up, Majima. There we are. Spin it up. Ooh, he dodged. God, the ragdoll. Come on, spin. No. There we are. Hey, this seems relatively easy, yeah? Come on. The moment he moves. Nice. Hit him on the floor. Hey, hey. One more. Oh, yeah, Majima can't pick up items, yeah? Heat action. Majima, I think he only has 2 heat actions, man. Damn. Oh, I give him the one hit. There we are. Wait, does Majima have that move where you run around like crazy? I don't think so, man. Damn. No, you don't. He dodged it. Come on. Oh, can I taunt? Yes, I can. I'm just punching this guy up, man. Come on now. Right now. Is there a heat action on the floor? Oh, there's no... What the hell? What? Why are these guys walking through the streets, man? Oh, give it to him, Majima. Nice. I think if I... What the... The ragdoll physics, man. Come on. No, you don't. Hey, how you doing? Have you seen that? I forgot the guy's name. Is this your first time here? Hey, have you seen this guy around? He's wearing something similar to Majima, yeah? Does he admire Majima that much? Can't say I have seen him. Damn. The guy has a debt. Shouldn't Majima know that when he hires him? He's a bit of a gambler. Hey man, this guy's been eyeing me for a while, bro. Is this the Men in Black? Whoa. Majima's always pulling out the knife, man. Mysterious assassins. Come on, Majima. One hitter. Woo. Do the spin. Yeah. All right, give it a counter, man. Nah, I'll save up for the big one. Give it a dash. Nice. One, two, three, breakdance. There we are. Hey. It's going pretty smooth, yeah? God. The amount of blood, bro. The slow motion. Wow, Majima's spin kicks are badass, man. If I counter the last guy, yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, come on. No! I messed up the perfect run. Oh, is this the guy from Yakuza 0? Is it? Yes, it is. Did they actually use Zoro's voice actor? Let's see. Nah, that's not Zoro's voice actor, man. He's a mahjong addict. Any time of the day I went there, I'd see him. I mean, so the guy has a debt. He got the debt through gambling and he wanted to borrow money. So he went to the Yakuza, right? Hey! They were so close to meeting each other! Oh my god! Is she gonna mention I saw someone with an eye patch? Call Yuki and Yuki! There was a creepy man with an eye patch just down there. They could have met each other right now for a 20-year reunion. A creepy guy wearing an eye patch. No way. There it is. They rebuilt. Oh, Lee's old. I can't. Lee died just like that, man. Instant. No last words, no nothing. Hey, how you doing? Is there a poster of Lee up? I'm gonna be a lookout for that, man. This guy's a regular. Yeah, he's wearing a jacket like Majima, yeah? The guy must have got the money from somewhere. Is he a spy for Majima's family the entire time? I think that's what happens, man. She's trying to sell. You gotta let's buy something, man. Now, why are you guilt tripping me, bro? You broke that, not me. Majima's being nice. There she is. There she is!
本日担当する立山誠です。
20-year reunion!
よろしくお願いします。マジマ?
He's trying to hide his face. Hey, Majima Saga Chapter 3! Mad Dog of Shimano. Oh no, they're playing this soundtrack again. Hopefully it's just the instrumentals, yeah? Oh, he's trying not to talk. But she has a new surname, which means she's married. Does she not recognize Majima from Yakuza? She looks damn near exactly the same, yeah? And then you look at Majima compared to Yakuza 0. Are those really that painful? Round 2? Can't say nothing. Oh, there's the watch. If I went through something similar to her from Yakuza 0, yeah, at the ending, you'd be able to recognize Majima, yeah? He's the guy that saved you from two other Yakuza. Oh, the watch. Majima looks so timid, yeah? And it's only ever in front of Makoto. I think. Nothing else comes to mind. 20 years. Majima's the one that gave it back to her. Majima knows, man. He's right in front of ya! Majima's smiling.
実は昔精神的な原因で目が見えなかった時期があって
Man knows all about it.
その人はそんな時に出会ったんです
Man, it's crazy to me that they never told her his name. Yeah, look how different Majima is.
命がけで守ってくれた
そのおかげで今は無事目も見えるように That's the doctor, man!
結婚もして
And she has a kid. Damn, Majima. I mean, this is so dessert. Her life is tragic, man. Being kidnapped, Korean mafia comes in with the slave work. She was pumped full of drugs as well, man. My goodness. Not even my husband knows. But I haven't seen Majima this happy in a long time, and look at him. Oh? Bro, there used to be a picture of Lee there. Membership card. I just realized Majima's been wearing the same outfit for 20 years plus, man. Hell yeah. This is his chance to say yes, yeah? But you gotta keep us safe, man. Damn. There's the watch. Now he wants to tell her, yeah? Oh, but he thought about it and he said no to himself. Cinematography, man.
Oh,
he used his real voice. That almost gave it away, man. Hey, how you doing? Oh no. This is Makoto's last week. Damn. Is she quitting? Because of her, yeah, because of her husband. They're going overseas. What the hell is going on with the bike, bro? That bike launched into the air, came back down and broke. Wait, that's a big crowd, ain't it? Look at that. Hey. What are you doing with that gun? Did he kill everyone in here? He did. But yeah, I think this guy's trying to be like Majima with that jacket. You're the one who should do Uematsu. One left. Is it Majima? Alright, it's Majima. How are you gonna do your boss like that? Majima looks sad for him, bro. Damn. Majima ain't flinch as well. This guy's a boss battle? Really? Come on, man. What you got, man? You gonna disrespect the boss? No, you don't. That delay. He's almost out of here. Oh, man, go back away. Hey, you gonna kick me like that? Oh my. Give it to him. He's doing stuff mid combo. Three hitter. There we are. Two hitter from me. That little kicky. Stop it, man. Give it to him. Yeah, there's not much variety in Majima's combat, huh? Give it a spin. He dodged out of that. Come on. Man, stop kicking. That little kick. No, you don't. Oh, you see Majima's feet there? Oh, Majima. How much damage does this do? That's a lot of damage! Damn! You done fucked up! You gonna shoot at Majima. I mean, Majima doesn't kill yet, so what's he gonna do? I think he really does admire Majima. You couldn't talk to Majima about your debt? He might have, you know, sort of something up for you. But you went out to try and kill him. Oh! Headshot! There he is. Ibuchi. Oh my. I mean, one thing about the Dragon Engine is you actually see the gunshot wound, man. The guy was working for an entire year to settle his debt and you killed him just like that. Oh my.
Ibuchi.
He's the one pulling the strings. I mean, that was obvious. I mean, he said he doesn't like Yakuza, so what are you doing in the Yakuza? Right, look at him. No respect for the Yakuza. I think it's just money to him, yeah? He's doing the anime trope, man, with the glasses. All they had to do was add shades on it and it would have been perfect, man. But he's gonna kill Terada as well. After Majima. I mean, how many other Yakuza villains have that motive, yeah? I'm gonna get to the top, and then I'm gonna get the Omi, or I'm gonna get the Tojo. Majima doesn't care. Hell yeah. Majima just likes fighting, man. Oh my. This guy's a walking anime trope. Majima ain't that old. God damn. Oh, this dynamic intro. Get that dagger going! Woo! Speed! Man dodged a bullet! Oh! Man dodged two bullets! I mean, that shows how fast Majima is, yeah? Look at that! How are you supposed to do? Look at that shot! Ibuchi! Woo! I can't believe this guy part of the Tod. My health is low, man! Come on! What you got, man? He dashed! Yeah, that doesn't count as a dash, man! Come on now! Almost got enough heat! Oh! I can parry him! Come on! No, you don't! Not the sword! I mean, the gun! There we are! Give him the stab! Wow, he's almost out of here! Damn! I'll give him the look at that ragdoll physics, man! No, you don't! He hit me! He can't even dash properly, man! Come on! I mean, using this combo too much. Dash out. Here we are. One, two, three. Spin it up. There we are. Ooh. Ooh. God damn. Ooh. No, you don't. He has poise now. Give it another dash. Here we are. All right. Can I stab him? No, I wanted to counter him. Hopefully I get one off. The way he falls down, man. Come on. Don't shoot, yeah? Ooh. Nice combo. I need to counter him at least one. No, you don't. Come on. Yes, no. That grab is insane, man. Oh my. That little dash he does is hilarious. Oh no. Come on. Forget the counter, man. I'm just going to finish him off. Come on. There we are. All right, give it a dash. Ooh. Spin it up. No, he shot me first. Can I counter him? I don't know when he's going to kick, man. Spin it up. Nice. That's a lot of damage. No! Oh, he grabbed me again. Come on, Majima. He's almost out of here. Dash him. He hit me from that? No, you don't. Come on. Dash out. Nice. One more. Give me enough heat at least, man. Spin it up. Do we out. He's out of here. You're out of here. Wait, what happens to this guy after this story, yeah? You gonna punch him up, Majima? He's squishing his face. Damn, Majima! The guy's still smiling! You're going to jail! Oh, look how detailed Majima's sword is! In terms of the blade and the reflection, damn! You're going to jail! Hey, you left the gun! Why the Yakuza do this, man? Ooh! They always leave the villain next to a gun! I mean, this is pretty much Ryuji's plan. Start a war between the East and the West, and take over the Tōjō. This guy's insane. Oh, is he gonna? Does he actually? I don't think so. Majima ain't even gonna look. Holy! He does! Hey man, what's this about you wanting your own people for the executive seat, huh? I saw Kashi while he was the captain. I mean, Ibuchi was insane. Oh, is he working with Ryuji? That's why the plans are the same, because he's working for Ryuji. Oh my... Can't believe I just realized that, man. So Ibuchi was a higher up from the army that infiltrated the Tōjō. Because Majima's boys killed him, they're gonna come after the Tōjō. Oh, he's actually at the army. Ryuji! Sengoku! Look how relaxed Ryuji is, man. I mean, I'm playing this after the main story where most of these, where all of these guys are dead, man. Damn. It's good to see Ryuji again. It ain't good to see this guy again. Hey, your officer infiltrated our higher ranks. What you talking about? Kanto Kansai no daisensou ni naru kamoshiremasen no. Sekinin wa oya no washi ni aru. That's right. I mean, it's like if you vouch for someone in the Yakuza or the Mafia and that person messes up, your ass is on the line. Oh, that's why Majima doesn't have a family, because he had to disband it. Wait, if Kiryu brings Majima back into the Tōjō, all these agreements are out the window, yeah? Oh, but then again, Ryuji did start a war, so it doesn't matter what the Tōjō does. Never mind. But I can't believe all four of them are dead. Ryuji's dead. Ryuji killed him. The old man is dead. I don't even remember the guy on the left's name, man. The second guy to the left. That's how unmemorable he was to me. Ooh! Wait! Don't you know each other? You tried to steal his pen? I just realized that! Majima walks in, he's like, oh! It's the kid who tried to steal my pen!
Majima Goro.
I mean, wasn't he the only person that beat you when you were young? Majima Construction!
Shogun!
I always enjoy Majima's voice, man. That weak shit. What logic is that? No greeting, no building. Hell yeah, we're gonna run Majima Construction! Oh, that, they're not builders! Don't worry, man, that's what the helmet's for! Oh, that was painful! A bunch of Yakuza amateurs with no building experience building Kamuro Hills. Wait, what the hell? Oh, my bad. I haven't touched my controller in a while, man. Because of the cutscene. Let me bring it back up. Come on. Please. My controller's ruining production, bro. There we are. Look it up on the internet. No, people need to have degrees and engineers to be able to build a map. Look it up on the internet. True? They have to have paychecks now. Hell yeah. Oh my, here we go again. Makoto. Yeah, that's the same doctor, man, for sure. How old is the kid? He looks 8, yeah? Damn, what brand is that, Majima? You know Majima got her that good brand. From Majima. But no sender. Whoa. It's a new watch strap. She's gonna put it together. I mean, the one she has now doesn't suit it at all. Green? Needs to be sophisticated, that's right. Yeah, look at that, man. Brown on light blue or green. That watch is over 20 years old, man. Damn. Majima. Now she knows everything. She even got to say thank you. Damn. How long was the... Do we even know what country she's going to? Hell no, she can't sleep after that. One of her biggest regrets in life just got resolved. Now she can move on. What country that be?
No
regrets.
Oh.